On Monday, Catherine helped restore a wildflower meadow to its former glory. On Tuesday, she surveyed for otter along the banks of the River Avon. On Wednesday, she helped children discover the magical wonders of pond life. On Friday, she enabled volunteers to carry out habitat management at Wrighton Wood. On Sunday, it was 4 years since Catherine passed away. By leaving a gift to nature in her will, Catherine's love of wildlife goes on. Please consider leaving a gift to nature by remembering Warwickshire Wildlife Trust in your will.